The latest now, he was shot in the face after answering a knock at the door and with two children upstairs. Action News reporter Bob Mayo is live now as police search for suspects. Bob, any clues?
And police are not publicly discussing any clues they may have developed in this case. Now, this man was shot in the face while answering that knock in the night at the rear of his home here. At last word from police, he's in critical but stable condition at UPMC Presbyterian Hospital. Daylight now shows rear doors and windows boarded up where the attacker fired from outside into this Greenfield home. The couple's 6-year-old and 8-year-old were in bed upstairs. 33-year-old Jeff Morgan looked out the back door window of their Gladstone Street home when he and his girlfriend Nicole Murphy heard someone knocking at 10:45 last night. Suddenly, she heard several gunshots and saw the flash as someone shot Jeff Morgan in the face through that rear door window. Neighbors who believe they know the victims from church tell us,
well, stunned, of course, because we don't have that kind of thing going on here usually. I mean, that's unheard of on our street.
When responders arrived, Morgan was here outside on the front porch. Police tell us bullets hit his forehead and chin. There were several bullet holes in the rear of the home.
It's unusual normally. We don't have that much trouble up here with anybody. It's a quiet neighborhood.
This isn't the first time the Greenfield couple fell victim to serious crime. 2 years ago, both Jeff Morgan and Nicole Murphy were badly beaten in an Oakland bar called The Hideout. 6 men were charged in that case. Morgan was hit with a bottle, kicked in the face, beaten on the back of the head. When she tried to intervene, Murphy was punched repeatedly, dragged across the bar, and pinned with a stool. If you have any information about the shooting of Jeff Morgan, Pittsburgh police want to hear from you. Reporting live in Greenfield, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.